During the war, the railway was used mainly for evacuating children from cities to the countryside and for military transportation. Now the train to London was full of volunteers, eager to rebuild the capital. Communication lines were one of the targets of Nazi air raids. Probably more than one military train had to stop in front of the destroyed section of the track, or was even destroyed itself by enemy bombs. But even without hostile activity, transporting ammunition is a dangerous undertaking. In nearby Soham, the train station was destroyed when a wagon full of explosives blew up on the platform. Something is not right. Our train stops, but it is still a long way to London. What's going on there? Broken tracks, rubble and wrecks. My God. Is this the Soham disaster all over again?
Okay, welcome back to World War II Rebuilder. Okay, we're gonna rebuild the train tracks and train station. Okay, let's go see what they got to say. Okay, you use the hammer, left click, highlight the objects. Okay, know that from the first episode. Okay, let's start grabbing some of this. If we can actually use the shovel, whoops. Let's grab the shovel, we can pick up stuff a lot quicker. Perfect, okay. Oh, yeah, that's what they're saying. Sometimes find remnants of explosives in the ruins. You can get rid of it by calling sappers for a fee or defuse it yourself. You have to cut all the wires. Turn on the switch on the left side of the wire will turn on the light at the top. If the light is red, you have to adjust the knob to the right side of the wire until the light turns green. If the light is green, you can cut the wire. Each time you fail to defuse attempt, the sapper's fee goes up. Okay. Okay, let's defuse it ourselves. Nice. Bomb defuse. Something tells me that it's going to get more and more difficult all the time. Okay, let's go start clearing some of the tracks here. Okay, hammered destroy tool. Destruction tool. Okay, the object's too big to pick up. They can be broken down into smaller pieces. The hammer tool is used to click. Okay, okay, let's grab the hammer. Okay, first, well, actually, we could probably pick some of this stuff up with the shovel first, and then we'll go back. Let's see. Large metal objects can be cut into pieces using the torch. Okay, nice. Okay, that's a piece to be cut with the torch. Okay, let's that's the hammer. Let's try that. Or was that the torch picture? That's a torch picture. Okay. This is the hammer. Get all this broken down, then we can go back and use the shovel. That looks kind of like it might be rubber pieces that could be broke down more. Let's do that hammer. Okay, good. I love it. I love the hat for this shovel. And not that individual picking stuff up. Okay, let's get the torch. Okay. Cool. You can do individual stuff too. Okay, now we need how do we build this? Are we gonna need wood? Probably. Now do we have to build the rail trestles? I feel like we need wood for that. Probably wood and metal, maybe. Isn't it wood or is that? Oh, it's rubble. Okay, so I need rubble, not wood, which that's kind of weird. Trestles would be made out of wood. Hopefully we got enough. Gather some more. this use the hammer or the shovel? Dump some of the metal because this is most of this stuff is metal up here. I need to pick up. Oh, there's a. Do these have what I had in them down there? Shows doing the torch here. What am I supposed to cut? That's weird. It showed torch. To do the tracks, which will be metal, I would think. Okay, we gotta grab the metal out of here. See, it shows, it looks like the, oh, do I need to cut it down that strip, maybe? Yeah, okay. Okay, now looks like an overgrowth or something. Okay, cool. Hit the tab button. Fix walls, fix building. See, we fixed tracks and stuff. Do we have any upgrades? No, I do not. No collectibles yet. Okay, let's see. Let's go check over here. Now, what is this? Okay, construction site. New construction can be built in place marked with the yellow sign. Go to the yellow sign and press F button to open the build menu. Select the design you'll like to build. You need to clear the construction site before placing the design. Remove the construction site. Does not remove. Removing the construction site does not remove your building. It removes the sign and lets you place decorations. Okay, we gotta grab the remaining pieces of stuff off of here. Oh, that's gonna be cut up, I guess. Okay, let's go dump this stuff in here. Something. Okay, well, here, let's do this. Okay, collect. Finish the other action first. Okay, now let's take a look at the construction. Okay, construction site management. I'll describe what you want to do. First, you need to build something. You can choose between various buildings and squares. Once you're happy with the structure, remove the construction site and unlock placement prompts. Okay, let's see what we got. Where's that? So, C. I think I like that the best. Okay. Now, what does it take to build this? Now we need bricks. I might have to buy more bricks. Wood? Is there any wood that we need to put in here? Okay, put 10 wood. Finish other action first. So I've got to finish doing the bricks first, I guess. Okay, let's go check on the other side and see if there's any bricks over there. Okay, let's see. Repair the basic raw materials, transport yellow area, can be filled with raw materials. Select the suitable raw material. For example, wood will be used to replace the wooden stairs. Use selected raw material and fill the empty space by clicking the left mouse button. You need significant amounts of resources in your pocket. I have figured that one out. Grab the shovel. Well, I must really have a lot of stuff. Everything's filled. The only thing I don't have a lot of is rubble. Plants. I wonder if it's the plants putting. Let's just use the hammer first. Go around here and smash up all these chunks. Okay, let's see. Cleaning brush tool. Some walls are dirty and cannot see the objects placed on the cleaning brush. Okay, go to the dirty wall and cleaning brush. Right, left mouse click on it at the point. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can't gather this stuff up, some of this. Okay, it looks like we got some bricks building a brick wall. Empty my. Okay, we fix the. Put new benches and stuff down. Let's make sure I've got everything that can be smashed. Okay, now we can grab the shovel. Should be able to go around here. Some of this stuff is too big. Who are you? New quest, fix the stairs on the tower. Missing a hand. So you've been living in there. Okay, now, oh, they gave us a bench here. Okay, but we gotta go dump some of the stuff off. Wait a minute, I'm gonna go finish the wall. Should have what I need now. Okay, bricks are done. Now, put. I thought I finished this wall. Okay, let's go dump some of this stuff in here, because that. Now I can pick this stuff up. I want to get more upgrades for getting bigger pockets. Giving me more bricks, that's good. Now it wants me to build. Okay, I'm out of space. Run over and grab the. Whoa, what was that? Scenes, that's cool. So I gotta get more. More space. It's so funny, it's like I think I've got all the spots broke down and then I end up finding more. See if we can build these stairs now. Nice. Now that they're rebuilt, is that what he wanted? Needed a break. It is so good that you have arrived. Shoot. I've managed to continue. It should make a cleanup easier. It looks like this is a soldier, civilian ride home. Okay. Now, I want to grab the bricks because I want to go see if I can finish that. Probably gonna need metal and things like that too. Just wanna make sure I have full. Is there any upgrades that we can do yet? Notice the collectibles. Cool. Still no upgrade points. Okay. Go work on their new structure here. Wood. think there's a roof. Need a roof on it? Or... This is metal. I need, like, what do I need, scaffolding or something? Okay, let's see. Fix the wall. Fix the station. What is this? I wonder if I need to make some scaffolding to get up to that. I like the little cutscenes and stuff like that they give. Okay, I do need scaffolding and stuff like that. So, cut this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to be able to get up there. Sufficient. Whoops, I didn't want to build two. Shoot, can I sell one of them? Okay, there we go. Now, we can use the one. Build it with metal. Nice. Okay, let's collect this. Can we move the ladder now? Okay, and let's see, we want here, so we need to do one. Still metal needed at that over in front there. Okay. Do I have anything in here I can grab? Wood, metal, take. I'm gonna need it. Yeah, I needed to put metal on the sides. That may be why I wasn't able to continue. Okay, now I need bricks. Buy some bricks, because I don't see. I think I'm really gonna have to buy some bricks. Building materials. Oh, that's it? Guess I'm gonna have to buy a lot more bricks. How do we craft them? Oh, that's just 50? Thought I was buying a whole bunch of them. Oh, I don't have enough money? How am I supposed to sell the ladder? Does that give me any more money to buy some bricks? No? Where do I get money at to buy the materials that I need to do it? German bomber flew over the village once and scared us real good. I wish they left the words up there longer. Missing out on half the stuff. This looks like it's kinda, yeah, it's kinda lean in there. Build a new canopy. See, the problem is I don't have the money now. See, I need bricks to build this. Oh, so I can just drop them down too. Can we, need to see if I can sell stuff. Take a look and see if there's a not right now. Okay, well, try to clean out his room, but he's not letting me. Clean that up. Oh, something's dripping. It lets me get it, like, but it, like, it's not actually grabbing it. How do you get out of this? I gotta be closer. you have to be. Need the ladder again. Hopefully I got enough money to buy it. I did fix it. Can't we go up there anymore? Lights are back on. Now those windows. Oh, okay. We found.
Six, this is Gilbert. Say again. My God. We'll call the fire brigade. Do anything you can to detach the carriage with the... What do you mean by civilians? The schedule says it's supposed to be a military transport. What? That's against every possible procedure. God help us.
Bricks. Oh. open, it would make so it'd fall down in there once I got... There we go. Okay, now we got some bricks. Nice. Okay, now I can go in and out that way then. I was afraid I wasn't going to be able to finish because I didn't have the money to buy more bricks. Oh, I gotta rebuild that roof too. Some more bricks. Just a little too far. Oh, that's better. Now at least I can reach both sides. Imagine how much work it was to rebuild these countries after the war back then. It's not like they had the machines like we've got these days. So much by hand. There's more bricks in here. Come on. Let me off. This is cool. Okay, now some more wood, which I gotta grab. Good, got me a little money back. I still gotta rebuild the. Oh, do I have to do the inside too? Shows like this has been done. Guess not. Okay. It's fine by me. Now, looks like I've got to do the roof. So I got to get up there. So I'm going to have to get a scaffolding, I think. Can I craft it? Oh, good. Okay. Two. Place it. Kind of unusual. I can't really get over to the What do we need over here? Still. Need bricks. Okay. Sweet, it was all at once. That's good. So does that mean that's done? Oh yeah, construction's done on that then. Cool. Okay, now. Gotta try to figure out how to get up to the roof to fix that. Okay, let's see, some objects require total replacement with the items available in the workshop building material tab. Buy or craft building materials necessary at the workshop. Next, you'll be able to put the suitable place by pressing F button. You don't need to select the building menu to use it. Okay. money to craft it. I don't know if I'm gonna need more than one section. Inside there. Yeah, I'm gonna need more than one section to do this. Shoot, I'm not gonna have enough wood. Did I just put the wood in there? I thought I... Oh, that's good. It just has you walk out. Okay, take resources. I put resources in there. Okay, now the I-beams. One more section of roof. I like that you can just walk right off and it just walks you down like you're going down the ladder. Okay, building material. One more section of roof. Let's craft it. Save our money. And then up. Oh. Okay, I was going to say. Let's see. Roof close. Okay, I need to make one of the roof closers. And then that's this. Okay. Can we reach from down here? Nope. Okay, what else do we have? Called headquarters. Is there one where we don't have anything in our hand? Okay, now we just have to call headquarters. Train station is done. Okay, you've completed all the main tasks. You can continue the game and improve your score by finishing the level. I thought pretty sure I did finish it, so we're gonna finish it. Okay, so what it looked like before. And now after. Cool. That's a long mission. And now we unlocked a bunch of other stuff. I could have probably put more decorations around that would have improved my score. But it was already a pretty long mission, so. Okay, well. I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day. Here we'll do our upgrades first. We only have 4, but that's for 2. So like that. And shovel effectiveness. Pockets. Definitely want bigger pockets. There we go. Okay, now that'll be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for your continued support. I'm liking this game. It's pretty fun. Each mission is pretty long, so the episodes are going to be fairly long. Okay, have a great rest of your day.